So, I've been finding all these bolts around like this, half-assed, but one of the things I brought you into my spectrum is because you see how this one's up and that one down there is up, maybe. It's up. Anyway, it's like this. So, you put the C-clamp on, tighten a few bolts down, take the C-clamp off. Which it's a bitch. This right here is what happens when you drill too far. Drill got caught, slammed my finger into the beam. That was lovely. This is the fun part. Anyways. So, most of these are fucking stuck. That one wasn't. But we need the battery up. Where's my helper at when you need him? Not really much hate for anybody to do it. Only got one. This shit don't really take too long, but it does take time. So, we'll start this baby up. Beep, 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 beep. Put it in four-wheel drive. In case nobody knew this, Amazon sells universal keys for these lifts and other things as bobcats and stuff. It's really a common thing. Easy thing to get a hold of. They're like $5-$8. I tightened it up. It wasn't paying attention. Because they were just on here. I'm assuming that's why the other person did. Dude, just because they didn't know how to get it to sit down. Which, most of this steel isn't. It's cat coin. Caddy corner. Wow, that one's way more. Well, I might not open the clamps. Now I should see this. Down? Yeah. Yeah. Duh, right? It's gonna go up. My battery's gonna run out of here soon. I'll just record. I've been recording many stuff with my phone. But it sucks to do that because you know, you only got two hands. So, We look at it, it's sitting on there. I mean, I don't call that good. There's only so much you can do with this shit. Tomorrow I'll start wanting to get them cross braces on today. I don't know if that'll happen. That would have been nice. But ran into a little bit more problems than what I thought it was. I barely held and brought it back up. I guess I'm just gonna leave it. See how it's tilted?